This country is founded by people who were in the aliens, man. George Washington, man, he was in a cult. And the cult was in the aliens, man. You didn't know that?
No.
Oh, man, they were way into that type of stuff, man.
Benny!
You're getting air from there, man. It's no good.
It was the last day of school.
Miss Crawford, I was thinking that maybe you and I can get together over the summer. I mean, it'll be legal. I mean, I can make...
It was the first day of summer vacation.
Do you guys know anything about a party here tonight?
No, sir.
It was a time they will never forget.
There's a new fiesta in the making as we speak.
I thought he was cute.
Well, that's just...
You thought he was cute then?
Do you realize when he graduated, we were like 3 years old?
If only they could remember it.
Okay.
So you're not going to go to law school? What do you want to do then?
I want to dance.
You going to be quarterback next year?
I don't know. I might not even play.
You're in need of a serious attitude adjustment, young man.
Super dominant male in a 50s greaser uniform.
That's what I love about these high school girls, man. I get older, they stay the same age.
The 50s were boring, the 60s rocked, the 70s, oh my God, they obviously suck.
Dazed and confused, see it with a bud.
Behind every good man, there's a woman. And that woman was Martha Washington, man. And every day George would come home, she'd have a big fat bowl waiting for him, man, when he'd come in the door, man. She was a hip lady, man.